Okay, guys, so I don't know. I think I played a little bit and I think it wasn't recording, but I didn't do it. Was just about 5 to 10 minutes. I just got to the Queen station. Yeah, after the battle with Harnett, I came through the fog canyon, and then yeah, I just got here. So yeah, it wasn't, I didn't lose anything because I kind of got myself lost. Yeah, I wanted to go to Darkmouth. That's it. Because I wanna get to the Mantis, not his village. Or no, I'll come here. There is a boss I did not defeat. Two NPCs I want to meet as well. Yeah, I think probably what happened with the other recording was that I pressed the share button by mistake because I had to go get some food and I wanted to pause the game, not exactly. So yeah, genius move by me. No, did not notice that. No, I don't have anything. Big ass door. Yeah, one of the things I talked about during the record that I did not record was about how now Portugal is having the emergency lockdown. During the weekend, in order, you know, we have to close the public spaces at 1 p.m. and everything. Yeah. That doesn't matter too much to me today because I'm my day off, but man, it really sucks. You see the business, people closing down doors. People getting fired. It sucks. It really sucks. She's so peacefully asleep. Shame. Sorry, man. Had to be done. And you're pregnant. I know you're pregnant. I'm sorry. Oh, my geo. Truly making me feel like the devil, this geo. That is fine. My geo totally make me feel like the devil. You surprised me. Hello, hello. Come in, Swirling. Come in and make yourself at home. I'm Salubra. And this is my cozy little charm store. Did the town folk out there tell you to come and visit me? Yes. Jesus. This is a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. What were you talking about? Oh yes, charms. I can see you've started your own collection. Very nice. I'll show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like. In exchange of money. Yeah. I like this one. This one isn't so bad either, but... Shaman Stone. Well, yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. I like this. And that's about it. Wait. Can I buy one of the slots? Yeah, thanks. Ooh. Jesus. Yeah. Much better. This guy is infected, poor guy.
Kyle. Oh,
poor guy. Yeah, Sly. I'm probably first left there, and I can thank you properly for your good deed.
Give all them, mas.
He's what? The nailsmith? I'm not entirely sure. Can't quite remember. There is that path over there. I'm gonna explore it. Stupid bitch! That I am. Where was it that I wanted to go? Mantis Village. Yeah, I know it's Mantis Village, but I can't quite remember how to go there. Yeah, you're blocked. Upwards? No, upwards there isn't anything of interest, I think. God damn it. Here? No, I've already been here. Hey. Oh well. Bad banana. Okay, from here I already know where this goes. So I'll just go right again. Are these the mines? This is not where I want to go. Oh, poor thing. Hello, Milo. Oh, bury the knight with a broken nail. Bury the priest. Something about a crown. Beat. But I have a feeling that there's something in. Yeah, there is something. Unfortunately, I don't know if you can do something about her. Yeah, you can't come here yet. The place I need to go is the Maddie's village. And to be blatantly honest, I have no idea how to get there at the moment. Nothing here to see, just a big black egg. Spell thing you wear that nail with ease. If you're in search of combat, you'll find no great warriors in this decaying burrow. I've heard that an arena exists somewhere below, one built for a like. Meet me there and we'll test what skills you possess. Come and find me. Yeah. I don't care about you. This shop is open now. Slide here. Yeah, make sure. Yeah, this here is helpful. I need this and I need the key. So it's time to farm some geo. It's not through the Queen's Station, is it? I've kind of forgotten how to get there. Okay. No! Yeah, you better run. Those who stray from the White King's road shall face the law of wound. Yeah, I'll just go left from over there. Left from here. But I've already been here, haven't I? Apparently not. Whatever! You're not. Okay, okay. Thank you. Banana. Where do I have to go? Wow. Smart. Bra moment. No, should have looked down. It's not through here, is it? No, it's not. This isn't not optimal. I mean, I'm right over here. As I said, not to be dumb, I almost went and did the same thing. Holy shit. I can hear my shadow. Where are you? Whenever your shadow is close by, you can hear this very distinctive music. Shit! This this is the bank, right? Should I deposit? No, because if I deposit the money here, I'll have to come back to get it. I think the money is safer with me. Although some might have a different opinion. So from here, I cannot go up from there, can I? It's closed off. Forgotten Crossroads, that's a path that goes from there. I'm missing something. I just don't know what. I don't remember. It's not over here. This leads to nowhere. Because I can't go up. Yeah, that's where I have to go. I have to find that path over there near the Forgotten Crossroads and come from down there to here. That's what I gotta do, I think. I'll just go to Forgotten Crossroads and find the path that I'm supposed to go. Oh, hey, Quirrell. Yeah, Goldfing. Use these old lines, pathetic. A real warrior carries himself to combat. He has no need for such convenience. So. Because that one is blocked off. That one, you can't go there just yet. This one is too dark to see, so you can't open whatever is there. What's the problem with this path right here? Yeah, this is for the crystal mines. So what the hell am I missing? Clearly missing something. This is the dark path. Yeah. Is it the key? Do I need the key? Ah. Man, I have no idea. What the hell? What if I go down? Not so down. Yeah, I should go here. This goes where exactly? Is it broken floor? I still can't smash through it. Okay, I think I'm getting finally. Okay. I'm getting somewhere. So okay, yeah. Yeah, I can just talk to you. Give me Jew and yeah. I'll give you Jew so you can open a shop. Yeah, fragile hearts, fragile greed, and fragile strength. I don't want any of those. Because those charms break if you die. They're good. They're good charms, but they break. Yeah, not something I want now. Will this open a shortcut to the Queen Station? Kind of a boss, alright. Yeah, you're dumb. That's helpful. Are you okay, friend? I'll put an end to your misery. Misori. Thank God. Thank you very much. Asshole. Huh. What am I getting from coming here? Nothing, right? Thanks. I could just farm him. All right. Sorry. Jesus. They're not a fun bunch to be with. That's for sure. Oh, a memorial. We remember the elder. Breaking the mushrooms. Oh, hey, friend. Chloe.
Leon.
Cloth. Chloe is good, though. Aha, the tiny steps are of a tiny creature. You've got the look of an adventurer, so we've much in common. Searching for dangerous places, are we? Well, you're on the right track. A long-necked creature warned me of a tribe deeper down, warrior sorts, so she says, and I'm hitching for some serious combat. Yeah. Keep sharp, my adventurous friend. Stay alive and let's meet again on the road ahead. She's talking about the Mantis tribe, which is a warrior tribe, so yeah. No, almost. That's just cheating. Yeah. I'm not sure, but I think I'm missing something over there. Am I? Feels like... Huh. Maybe it's just my imagination. Our first mantis. Hopefully. Not threatening at all. Chill. Sinking death, welcome. May you find swift and the banner claws. Such is the tribe of the mantis. They're not infected. They're, I think. Can you fucking not? Cut! I'm gonna fight. Alright. Chill. I'm gonna find this bench. Alright guys, I'm gonna have lunch. I'm gonna have to stop now. I assume on the next video we'll be defeating the Mantis Lords and probably play a bit further than that. So yeah, I'm actually quite hungry, so I'll see you guys later.